In Hitman Absolution, there is a secret in the very first mission. It takes place in the interior of the mansion at the point where your score counter firstly appears. It is recommended that you clear this part out, but it's not necessary. First, you have to open the blinds, which you can do by pressing this button on the upper floor. If you now shoot this ammonite next to the piano and this ammonite on the upper floor in no special order and in a short period of time, and look out of the window, you're able to see some kind of dinosaur, which the Hitman Absolution community decided is the Loch Ness monster. You can shoot the ammonites multiple times and witness how the dinosaur changes its position every time.